Superintendent is in the Harris County Jail in Houston, charged with online solicitation of a minor. Investigators say Michael Stevens was planning to meet who he thought was a 15-year-old girl in Houston for sex. Little did he know he was talking to undercover police officers. Stevens is currently the superintendent in Itasca ISD, south of the Dallas area. The school board has called a special meeting for Monday to discuss his future with the district.